And a traffic alert this week on Highway 36 near Deadwood. Starting today, crews are going to bring in large equipment to continue cleaning up from January's ice storm.
The work will be done from 7 in the morning until 5 at night. They'll do their best to keep the closures to about 20 minutes, but they could be as long as an hour. Crews will be maneuvering heavy equipment, large logs, and debris. So if you're traveling in the area, give yourself extra time or consider another route.